do what you need to do. You know, and I think what happens is we make the situation more complex than it has to be.
Because we're looking for complexity. There's got to be something complex to understand.
It can't be that easy.
Yeah, bro.
I study the patterns of the universe. There's a reductive power that making a choice has, you know, rather than feeling like you're an effect to all the things that are happening. Make a choice, right? You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way. It's water. It wants to move and go around and stuff, you know. You know, there's a flow of the universe that I've grown to know just how to go with it. I'm motivated by